Well, the Education and Culture Committee have published a unanimous cross-party report saying that we want to see much more decentralisation of decision-making power, commissioning power and budgets as well, from the BBC nationally to BBC Scotland, because we want to see a successful, sustainable creative industry sector here in Scotland. By having that decision-making power, money and commissioning, I think we will not only help BBC Scotland, but we'll grow the sector into a successful sector here in Scotland.